First off, I love you. And I am so thankful to God that I'll be spending the rest of my life with you. Our love and connection for each other has always been strong. But over time, we have grown together and it has become unbreakable. You bring peace, joy, happiness, and unconditional love to my life. And there is nothing more I could ever ask for than that. In the sight of God and everyone gathered here today, I promise to have and hold you for better, for worse, in sickness and in health, until death do us part.
What has it been, how many years that we've been together? And we've been through the ups and downs, but I love you so much, and there's no one else that I would rather spend the rest of my life with.
Babe, we're here now. We at Brookview, as the Babyface song says, it's been a long time coming. A lot of work to get to this point, you know, and I'm just so happy. I'm so thankful. This is great. The vibe is amazing. The weather turned out great. Just thankful, babe. And you know what? Today's gonna be a smash. Today's gonna be great because we're getting married.
From the moment I met you, I knew you were someone special. You have brought so much joy, love, and laughter into my life. I can't imagine life without you. You are my best friend, my partner in crime, my biggest cheerleader, and my rock. Today, I promise you to love you unconditionally, to support you in all your endeavors, to laugh with you in times of joy, and to comfort you in times of sorrow. I vow to be patient, to listen, and to always be there for you, no matter what challenges life may bring us. I promise to cherish every moment we have together, to create new memories, and to honor the love we share. With you, I know we can face anything together. I choose you today, and I will continue to choose you every day for the rest of our lives. I love you more than words can express, and I'm so grateful to spend my life with you.
You're tripping with, yes, I'm the boss. 745, white on white, that's Rick Ross. I keep them wide, I keep them long, I keep them fat. I keep them coming back, what? We keep them coming back. I'm in the distribution, I'm like Atlantic. I got them pretty things flying across the Atlantic.
Tori and Michael, you guys are the friendliest, most loving couple that I've encountered. You know, the emotions that I'm standing here today, you know, are genuine, and it's because that's the tone you guys set for everybody.
This is God's plan. It's not even up to y'all. Y'all are just characters. It's His plan. So we're here to celebrate their love and God's plan, so can I get an amen?